In this video, we're going to show you how to make a timeline in Google Sheets using the timeline feature. First, create a new Google Sheets spreadsheet. From your Google Drive, click New, Google Sheets, Blank Spreadsheet. Once your spreadsheet opens, name it by replacing the placeholder text with the name of your project. Now enter your project data, including tasks, assignees, and each task's start and end date. You must enter a task column and a start date column to populate a timeline. When entering assignees, Google allows you to tag contacts and files using the at symbol. This is a great feature for collaboration and assigning tasks. Now that you've entered your project data, select the data you want displayed in the timeline view. Click and drag your cursor, highlighting the data. Then click Insert from the toolbar and Timeline. A pop-up will prompt you to enter your data range. You've already done this by highlighting the data, but if you need to adjust it, you can do so. Then click OK. A new tab will open with data populated from the spreadsheet into a timeline. A settings panel on the right allows you to customize your timeline. Use the fields to customize your cards, including their titles, colors, and grouping. You'll notice the timeline automatically assigns tasks to the card titles because they're the first column in the spreadsheet. You can change your card titles using the drop-down under Card Title. To color code your cards, use conditional formatting. Switch to the Sheet tab, highlight the column you want to color code, select Format and Conditional Formatting. Enter your conditional format rules, then return to the timeline view. Under Card Color, choose the column that you color coded in the spreadsheet. And there you have it, a timeline in Google Sheets. Discover how Timeline View in Smartsheet can help your team visualize date-based work.